Let me hold you up there a minute. What does this product taste like?
This product could be sneakers or t-shirts or glow-in-the-dark headbands. It's not about the fluid, man. It's about the image. The success of this product depends on people being shallow, superficial, self-obsessed, greedy, and desperate for attention. This is the American dream in a fucking can.
Mr. Scat.
Six.
As this is a business lunch, a handshake is appropriate?
I completely agree. I'm in love. She sells herself better than anyone I've ever met.
I live in Times Square with my girlfriend. Can I help you?
You don't have a girlfriend.
Get out of my room.
I think there was some sexual tension there. I always say lunch lubricates business.
Lubricates what?
I've always wanted sexual tension.
I'm in love with a girl. I don't even know her real name.
You, my friend, are in love with an image.
You know it's not real, right? You know there's not one thing genuine about her.
I need to know if you feel anything for her, or if I'm just some naive one that you're using to get what you want.